Here with Jason Sosa after a 6-round knockout of Florida Pazos. Why did it take so long?
I got a little greedy with the power. I saw that I hurt him in the first round, at the end of the first round, and I wanted to go for the kill. He came back stronger than I thought he would. So I gotta be more composed for my, for the time. Because the knockout will come. I got a little greedy tonight. I will probably score my performance if he might.
Do you think you need to use your jab more?
Yeah. I mean, you're talking to a guy that only got 3 amateur fights. I'm learning in the pros. I'm just now using my jab.
Before this, I think you came off your career best performance, with the first round knockout against a former world title challenger. Where do you go from here?
I don't know. I guess I'll have to wait what Tom Rank would like to do and my co-promoter, Russell Fox.
Okay. Don't you have another date already set?
Yeah, I think, if I'm not mistaken, December.
December?
Yeah, okay. I think we're heading back to Puerto Rico.
Okay. What would you say was your opponent's best attribute during the fight?
When he came back strong, he was coming stronger and stronger. He was a good guy. He fought the opposition. He didn't have to lose a record by the end of the day. You can't hold down against nobody. It's the pros. Any punch can do.
Yeah, was the Mexican-Puerto Rican rivalry spurring them on, you think?
Yeah, I think we made the crowd happy tonight.
Okay, so this is your first fight at the Puerto Rican Boxing Classic. Is the first one.
Yeah.
You happy to be here?
Yeah, it's an honor to be for the first one. It's an honor.
Alright, anything else you want to say before you, fight again?
No.
Alright, well, congratulations, and we look forward to seeing you in the future.